Oh, Erock, this is a first to 10 death match. This is what's happening right now. Let me mute that man. Thank you, Erock, for coming to support. We're trying to take 10 games off this man. Rough. How you doing, Erock? How's it going? I'm terrified. I'm not terrified anymore. I'm ready. This is gonna be great. Oh, fucking Christ. Two stops off this man. Of course, he's gonna get the side B. Who wouldn't? That's what, okay, so what I'm most terrified of currently is the down airs up B out of shield and losing. Oh my god. Wow! I'm kinda upset about that. Wow, that was the stock right there. Oh my god, no. No! God damn it! Okay. That's fine. Whatever. That's fine. What did you do today? Fuck. Fuck. Intriguing. Very intriguing stuff going on. He's good to go. I'm good to go. So if I lose 5 games with Incineroar, then I will switch over to Kirby. Didn't explain the rules on my side. This is the first 10 match or whatever with on the line is if the loser have to play a character of the winner's choice for a week. Jesus Christ. We get one character switch and we get one or two stage switches. I can't believe I gave that game up and I had such a strong lead. Jesus! Oh my god. He got a little better, not gonna lie. There we go. No, only one game has gone by. I lost the first game, even though I got a good ass spike in it too. Nope. There we go. Fuck. There we go. Spot dodge read. Fuck, I almost had the... Fuck! Oh, but I won. Game one, or game two. So after my fifth Incineroar lose, I will switch. That's something that they just won't tell you. Woo! It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be interesting. He's got his own stream going on. I don't even know what they're talking about. Went in there to let him know I was ready. Bounced out soon after. So we're just here. We're vibing right now. You guys are my people to support me. You guys are a great squad, and I'm ready. Oh my god, I won't. You won't let me have my combo! There we go. There we go. First stock, solid stuff. Nope, no. I really let him get that. Oh, the up tilt. Excellent work. I really gotta be wary of that fucking. What the hell? What was that? Fucking super armor having ass. Fuck. I need to get the second slot quick. No. Fuck. Bowser wins. Terrifying. Terrifying shenanigans going on right now. It's cool. We're just trading games right now. Even stuff. Yeah, I don't even need a switch, honestly. I'm good. Dude just hits hard. So that's what I was terrified of. The dude hitting hard.
Three, two, one,
let's go. I'm gonna even it up.
Damn it.
sometimes I just make wrong choices. Tried to get a spike out of that. No. That top platform is gonna really screw me over with Bowser bombs. Oh. God damn it. Alright. Alright, cool. We can take this back. As long as I'm on my shit, we can do this. I can't land above this dude. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright. Ooh, not. Gucci, everything fine. We're gonna be okay. Not even mad about it, dude. Not even mad about it. Ready? Damn, that was three games. This is gonna last a good moment. First to 10. This stream must be popping off for him right now. Oh my god. Fucking dude. This would be rough. He's playing really smart. There we go. Play smarter, play harder. Japed, junked. Yeah, that was a bad position. Whatever. Oh, nope. Okay. Not bad. Just gotta even it up, and we'll be fine. Everything will be okay, dude. We're just here vibing. Vibing right now. Bowser means nothing to me. Yum it all. All right. There we go, baby. Yo, give me updates on how he's feeling. Tell me about his vibes, dog. Oh, God. Idiot. Idiot fool baboon. Oh, I'm an idiot fool baboon. Should've known. He's super entertaining. I love letting go. Oh my god. Had I just spaced that, that would have been a sick kill for me. I must not once presume that I have this in the bag. Bowser is comeback potential city. Oh my god. Especially if I make dumb mistakes. I try to make him Bowser side. The tech. There we go. See, evened up. Everything is okay. Ready? I felt like he was really vibing with PS2. And all I gotta do is make sure he doesn't feel as safe with PS2 as he thinks he is. But I honestly don't want him to switch characters either, to be honest. Oh god. I went for something risky and dumb. But I got that sick parry though. Oh, if I just... Oh my god, 2 SDs in a row? After I just evened up the score, dude? Say it isn't so, dude. God, I hate Bowser. I forget Bowser Fortress. It's such an annoying move. Yeah, have dog. Have that free damage. What a clean 3-stock on his part. Or is it really on my part because I'm the one who fucked up all my fucking, my fucking shit. How terrible of me to do that. I'm sorry also for all the computer noises right now. Don't know why that's happening. I gotta update the score. Bro, one more win from him and I have to unlock my full power. I'm gonna have to go crazy. Oh my god. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good clean stock. There we go. Back to the fundamentals. I hate when I do like a good clean stock and I start getting real crazy with it. Back up. What? He wants that grab. I don't want him to have that. Oh god, why did I chase him after it? Fuck. What the? That was weird looking. There we go. Sick shit. There we go. God, I can't let him condition me to grabbing. He's eating this shit up real quick. Dude, there's so much computer noise is happening right now. Oh my god, I've missed every one of those. As if I don't play Incineroar. No. Okay, we're good. Oh my god! Alright. I gotta switch characters. We gotta bring out Poyo. Cause if there's anything that I can definitely do, it's beat him at ledge with Kirby. And this is where the fight begins. This is the fight that everybody came here to see. And I want... what stage do I want? I actually want Battlefield, huh? No, I don't want Battlefield. I want Smashville. That's what I want. Yes. Where is it? Alright. So I only have a singular stage thing left. I've used my character switch. This is, we're at almost end game point for me. Not end game point, but you know, same concept. Yes, I can swap stages one more time. I'm not liking this. God, dude. Can I just SD? What the fuck? Yeah, you really thought I was gonna let you do that. Ah! Okay. Okay, 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 okay. No. Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
We're good.
Wow, that was cute. Oh God. There we go. Woo! Yes. Woo! Woo! Okay. Ah, God. That's tough. Kirby wins. These next couple of games are gonna be way more rough than they were before. Because Kirby's super light, and if I let myself get hit by, like, arbitrary hits and stuff like that, it's done for. Can't be grabbed too often, I can't, land for... Or I can't get hit by side Bs and stuff like that. It's going to be very bad if I do. So definitely need to stay on my toes. Just be ready for everything. It was good that I was throwing out a lot of hitboxes and stopped a lot of his longer attacks. I really need to be better about being ready for his down airs. Because I know that they're coming. I just don't do anything about them. We'll see what happens though. Okay. One, go! He's really good about up tilting after the fact. Right. There we go. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Yeah, that's gonna go. But two stock lead is good. As long as I play it right. Jumped around. Whoa. Oh, God. Tried to Bowser side him on his own game. Oh, good parry. No. Oh my god, I'm about to lose this every time. Did I add my last point? Door tallies match, you know. There it is.
It should be even.
He almost brought that back, which would have been fucking terrifying. Yeah, I did add it. Oh god. But I was looking for the forward error. Because I knew as soon as he came out, I could dare, because he would be. You can only throw out one forward error before I focus, or before he has to focus on getting back as well. So I knew that was gonna keep me alive. We got a switch from him? Intriguing. I think what would benefit him the most is having a stage where he can have different areas to recover to. Something like a ready? What is it? Unova? Something like that? Where the platforms like hang off the edge of the stage. Those are really good for what he's gonna wanna do. Yoshi's tail. Yes, Kalos. Good stuff. Don't try it. I tried it back here. Fuck. I love them, they're really nice people. Fuck. No! Fucking Puyo, baby. What the hell? Why didn't I hit? I think he's finally realizing, like, he doesn't want to face me off stage. Okay, okay. No! No! Fuck, okay. Just after I evened it up, too. He's learning. His stage pick was really good for him, I will say. It's hard to do a lot with what was going on there. This is a very, very fierce and close battle we got going on here. I'm enjoying this thoroughly. I need it. We got this, bro. I'm the best Kirby in the Inland Empire, dude. Wait, nope. Come on. The shit that I do in like 5 hits, the man does in like 1. Fuck. ISD, dude, because I didn't press it in time. God, that SD is frustrating, but we can get back. Oh fuck, I read that wrong. I need a better, I can up smash that actually. I can never get it out fast enough. Oh my god, a cretin. Okay. God damn it. He only has to take 3 games off of me now. That's terrifying. I need to not get grabbed. At all. That is literally gonna kill me every time. I'm actually... Oh, I can't even use that sick. This isn't legal. Oh, you know what it is? Woohoo Island. We're just gonna bring it to FD, I guess. We're in the last arc of this. Ugh. There we go. I had a burp in me that I needed to get out.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. something else, but. Okay. But I have my 100. There you go. There we go. Fuck. Okay, brother. Chill out, dude. But if I had timed it right, I would have been fine. No! No! God damn it! Bowser wins.
What a choke. What a choke.
Play smarter, play harder. That's all that matters. Play smarter, play harder.
Yeah, I really had to hand that off to him because
was kind of in the lead, kind of playing kind of super good, like, let him have his free 40%.
Are you kidding me?
There we go. Are you kind of... And that reach? That's bonkers. Never beat that out. I'm so mad. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Ah, I'm heated.
I don't know, dude. I'm playing really sloppy now. I'm playing super sloppy now.
Oh my god, what? Tilted. Sad. I'd have to make a 5-game comeback. 5 games in a row I have to win. Or I lose, right here, right now. This is literally the most hyped thing for a stream.
Okay. Okay. Alright. No way that's actually gone through. Fucking Christ, this thing ends or lasts forever. God damn it. Oh? Yay! Fucking A. Jesus Christ. Let's go pop into this man's stream.
That's the Kirby being so light, Bowser being literally the heaviest character in the game, and I did play with a little bit of game sense for that, for the like that last half, I switched to Smash or Yoshi's Story, because Yoshi's Story has some of the smallest blast zones in the game. With that being said,
that's fucking smart.
Me the runaround on my map. So there's no doubt in my mind that Smiggle is fucking ready for that action. When we go to DreamHack Anaheim, actually, I do want to... We are going to be face-to-face and take some dope-ass pictures. Yeah, dude, good shit. Good games. We played 15 rounds. 15 rounds. Yeah, when we get to DreamHack Anaheim, me and Smiggle are going to smash. And then we might go in the venue and play some games, but you don't know.
Dork.
We don't know. Bro, thank you so much for those games. Honestly, like, on God... What I was looking for when I said, hey, let's money match, or hey, let's first to anything, when you said, hey, let's first to 10, I was like, okay, and then we put something on the line, that gave me the nerve-wracking, sweaty feeling that I need to be able to, like, play better in tournaments and stop and think about what I'm doing. Absolutely love it. Thank you so much. However, word is word, I do want to see your next character, your character for the next week. I don't know, what are you... Are you streaming or anything this week? Because I want to see, like, you got, okay, let's see. You got until next Wednesday, I'll be streaming Smash again. Your character is going to be Duck Hunt. I want to see how good you get with Duck Hunt within a week. You got that week to play Duck Hunt. Thank you for coming out, ladies and gentlemen, to Rumble. What time actually is a matter of fact? Bro, you will make a Duck Hunt montage. You absolutely love to see it. I absolutely love to see it. Thank you for coming to the press conference, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get back to some Smash. Actually, no. I am going to go ahead and open up the lobby after that first attempt. Now it's going to be the open lobbies for everybody to come hang out. We will be hosting Renegades Rumble. It's going to be an actual thing where we do cash tournaments. So it's going to be iffy because it is online, but we will be hosting cash tournaments.
Damn. Holy shit, bro. Jesus Christ. Well, that was the first to 10. The first Renegade Rumble. I want to shoot myself. I can't believe I lost. I worked so hard to think about what I should be doing the whole time. But he earned it. He earned it really fair and square. It was super smart to switch to Yoshi's Story for the small blast zone. I will give him that. That was incredibly a good play. Wasn't even thinking about that the whole time. I was really just thinking about how I was going to even get my game plan going. But now I got to play Duck Hunt for a week. So that should be interesting. Kirby Bowser is a disgusting matchup because I have to work so hard for my kills and he just has to do like three things. It makes me so sad. But anyway, I'm gonna dip, get this uploaded to YouTube, and we're gonna just enjoy the rest of our night as is. Thank you for coming in. E-Rock, I know you're not there, but if you ever see the VOD for this, thank you for stopping by. It's been a real pleasure. Have a good one. Bye.